Two people are dead in a crash in Hempfield Township. Overnight, the Westmoreland County coroner identified them as Walter and Catherine Gardner from Jeanette. The coroner says the two were driving on Agnew Road around 5:45 last night when their Ford F-150 left the roadway, drove down an embankment, and rolled over into a small creek. The Gardners were pronounced dead at the scene. The coroner says they were not wearing seatbelts during the crash.